Hello everyone, this side Tarun, and I will show you how you can play Tekken series in your Windows system. For that you have to download PSP emulator download, and you can download it from www.muparadise.me. There are three versions, however I have PSP 1.3. I would recommend this. Just download this file, okay? I have this file, so I won't download it again. After downloading, you just have to unzip the file, okay? Also, you have to download Tekken 5 Darkly Selection from mparadise. Just type in Tekken 5 PSP. And there you can see a link, Tekken Darkly Selection. Just click on the link and download this file. There is a link, download Tekken Darkly Selection. Okay, just download this also. I won't download it again. I have this file. You just have to do this, okay? Then I will show you the next step. Hello everyone. Now I will show you what you have to do. You can see when you unzip the PSP file, it will show you like this. This is for 32-bit Windows, and this is for 64-bit Windows. And when you double click it, you will, you know, see the PSP. Also, before that, I will like to tell you that after unzipping Tekken Darkly Selection file, you will see like this. Yes. Also, you have unzipped this A Tekken file also. And there you can see, when you unzip the A Tekken file, you will see a ISO file of A Tekken. Yes, that's it. So when you double click on PSP Windows 64-bit or 32-bit, you will see a application of PSP like this. So what you have to do is you have to go on the games. Like this, and you have to browse the ISO file of Tekken Darkly Selection, and this, now you can see the game can run. I will also show you the gameplay, okay? So you can see it's playing pretty well. You can also play this and enjoy your Tekken series in Windows. So you can see it is playing very well. I'm sure this is really helpful for you. please share and subscribe for my latest videos and entertainment videos. Thank you all.